In this video tutorial, I'm gonna talk about limits and market orders, how to set them up, adjust, and so on. MoonBot trading terminal has much more convenient ways to work with buy and sell orders comparing to the most exchange platforms, where you need to type buy price and order size manually. And for the fast trades like Scalping, it's not the best way of doing that. So what we have in MoonBot trading terminal? If you wanna open the limit buy order, you just need to simply double click on the big section of order book, and the order is going to be placed. To adjust it, I need to change the buy price, simply drag it up or down to the price you want. So when price is gonna reach the order, it's gonna be executed. If you wanna execute it immediately by market price, simply drag it against the up section of the order book. After that's done, the sell order was set up automatically. And then you can also control your sell limit order by dragging up and down. As with the buy order, if you wanna execute it by market, simply drag it against the big section of order book. So this is a way to adjust the sell order in advance. So if you go right here, these parameters correspond to the sell price. So say if we stay in 30%, that means that after executing a buy order, sell order is going to be set up automatically at the 13% above the price of buy order.